I belong to a team of researchers from Michigan Technological University, and we've been studying wolves and moose on Isle Royale 50 years. Now, in recent years, the wolf population hasn't been doing well. They've been suffering from inbreeding, from climate warming. In 2018, the National Park Service decided to take actions to restore wolf predation. And we're just now beginning to see the early effects of those efforts. 2 years ago, there were just 2 wolves. A year later, there were 15 wolves, mostly wolves that had been relocated from nearby areas to Isle Royale. And most recently, this winter, we counted between 12 and 14 wolves. Now that's a slight decline from the last year, but they're really doing very well. They're forming social alliances that will soon become packs. They're killing moose frequently enough to know that they're well fed. And this year we learned something new and interesting about the moose population. For the past decade, the moose population has been growing explosively. They've almost tripled in abundance in that time period. But this January, when we counted the moose population, we estimated just about 1,900 moose. That's about the same number, or maybe even slightly less than the year before. And the causes of the moose population to have grown less is basically severe winter conditions and also a lack of food that's been brought about by the fact that there have been so many moose. It's also important to note that wolves haven't as of yet played much of a role in limiting the abundance of moose, but we fully expect that to begin to take place within just the next couple of years as the wolf population becomes more established on Isle Royale.